Ooh, get back! Let me in! I'll be the IDDY! Oh my god, no! Do not let her in! I'm trying!
I'm a flirt. Soon as I see her walk up in the club, I'm a flirt. Winking eyes at me when I pull up on them tub.
So give me a run for my money. Sipping bubbly, feeling lovely. Living lovely.
Drop your pants, nigga!
Put the kitty down!
Did you just slap me? What's up?
Hey, why are you crying? Why? They were making fun of you because you were drinking milk? You deserved it.
This video was brought to you by Gaming Memes. Ever looked at upgrading your gaming setup but thought, fuck, that's expensive? We've got you covered. At Gaming Memes, you can get a mouse for as little as $15 or a headset for just $19.99. Gaming Memes has everything for a price you've never seen before. Use code GAMER for 10% off your first order.
I might just steal your bitch. That's on God. I might pull up in that six. That's on God.
Fuck!
She tell me from the heart, it is back, and nobody gets hurt.
No. God is for you. God, my attention.
I can't stick on. I like it.
What's Gucci gang shit, man? But anyways, this is me today. But anyways, I look so good today, like what the fuck? But anyways, I'm going to Walmart to like buy stuff, and then I'm going to Subway, and then after that I'm going to Sam's Club, and then after that I don't know what I'm gonna do, but anyways I will tell you. I'm kidding. I'm being so weird, but anyways, I love you all so much, like so much more than my life.
How come we can just like, how come I can just do this? Who like, I didn't tell my brain to do that. Who, it's just doing it. Like, who?
Wow, bro, you're talking a lot of shit for someone living in the Pacific time zone. It's a little early for that. Should we be getting some sleep?
So, nigga, who the fuck is you? I don't know, nigga. No, nigga. Pull up on your blocks. We gon' blow, nigga. No, nigga.
Fuck!
She tell me from the heart. It's back. And nobody gets hurt. Now running from the
line. I'm like, oh, what a night. Oh, what a night. That's a bad bitch. Jokes aside, that shit go.
Hey, look at baby over there. What's up, little mama? Come here. Yeah. She started talking, but I really couldn't hear until she started dancing. How she do it in the mirror?
Wait.
Go.
Oh, bro, I don't know what Snapchat to send her.
Oh, bro, I'll take it for you.
Hey, Ollie, pass me a peanut. I'm allergic to peanuts. I just wanted you to pass me a peanut. Are you allergic to passing me a peanut? Thanks.
How girls eat cereal. How boys eat cereal.
All my niggas ballin' like Curry. Your bitch makes that bitch like a McFlurry. Damn, my chains icy, I'm looking furry. Your bitch, yeah, she pretty, pretty.
Y'all ever want to go to an art school, don't do it, because all these bitches think they living in fucking Lemonade Mouth. What the fuck?
IDDY. Oh my god, no, do not let her in. I'm trying.
So I was having a conversation with a boy and he was like, do you got a date to homecoming? And I was like, I don't. Do you have a date? And he was like, yeah, I do. What do you want me to do with that? Like, okay, like, thank you for sharing, I guess.
To get out of here.
I'll see you in the morning.
Yo, exotic food check.
It all started when my mom met my dad. And then they had me. Then they didn't want me. So now I have white parents.
You like BTS? Can you get the hell out of my house and text me back on Snapchat once you're done being fucking stupid?
Dang it.
If you're ugly, put your hand up.
Put your hand down! The fuck are you doing? You beautiful bitch!
Patty cake charms in the carrot cake, carrots in the patty face, cup of new coupe, no top, this category.
Coming out hot like 88, make a bitch levitate, baby face, touch bitch, I don't play patty cake charms in the carrot cake, carrots in the patty face.
Bro, look what the fuck is up. Bro. Bro. We got koala bears in Michigan. Bro. This bitch nasty, bro.
Ugh. Stop looking at me, cuz. Yeah, I'm on tip with you, boy.
It's like, no, I'm about to leave him alone. All right, bro.
Have a good day, Mr. Koala.
Your hat.
I would never call it love, but love. Oh no, I think I'm catching feelings.
My prescriptions used to be really expensive, but then I went to GoodRx.com.
It just works. You put in the drug you're looking for, and bang, you've got half a dozen or more choices in front of you of pricing and locations to get it.
When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you
What is your favorite kind of What? What is your favorite kind of bean?
None.
Fuck. Shit. Bitch. Whore. Cunt. Ass. Jackass. Fucking bitch. Fucking cunt.
I might order a small little pizza from that place in Seymour tonight.
Oh, wanna have it with me?
Big swag. Big, big, big swag. Big ol', big ol', big, big, big swag.
Wait, hold up. I'm finna turn this bitch up. Big swag, Mike and Mary on my jeans. That's drip walking.
Hey, Google, what's up with football?
The only reason they wear helmets in the NFL is to stop Tom Brady from kissing the other players on the lips.
All right, so if people don't have feet, do they wear shoes?
No.
So then why are you wearing a bra?
No. I'm not.
Ooh, this shit be hitting different. Gentlemen, yeah. Ooh, this shit be hitting different.
Watch me.
Fuck. New TikTok challenge. It's called Under the Bed. I'm gonna go see what's under my mom's side of the bed. All right, what do we got? What do we got? Just looks like some books. Revenge of the Middle-Aged Woman. Good read, good read. How to Know If It's Time to Go. Haven't read that one yet, but looks pretty good, actually. Cheating Spouse. When he calls to say he'll be working late. Okay. 50 Shades of Grey. Ew.
5, 6, 8. Y'all need to hype me up.
La, la, la. Do that thing with your eyes.
Money, look.
Let me see them lips.
Mm-hmm.
Attitude and give me bass.
Boom, boom, boom.
Eyes, lips, face.
Jacob Holland.
This is my friend Jacob Holland. He hasn't quite had his first kiss yet, so I decided to change that.
Ever be. I can't compare to that anymore.
He evolved.
Yo, not to be a virgin or anything, but who the fuck would live in the central time zone? Funding for this video was provided by the Eastern Time Zone gang, and by viewers like you.
College Board's big SAT bash, Saturday, November 2nd.
BYOC, bring your own calculator.
BYOP,
mental number 2.
With SAC. $60. Without SX, $45.
No snitching.
That includes cheating or tweeting.
7:45 a.m. to 1 p.m.
What he wants it just sits on his broke ass soul.
I don't want your number. I don't wanna give you my head. I don't wanna get you nowhere.
I don't want no scrub.
Alright guys, so came over here, tried to get some water. I just filled this shit up last night. Super confused cause it's empty and I'm like, where the fuck did this water go? And I'm like looking around and then I realize that my mayonnaise is floating. So that should happen.
Alexa, what do we have to say to Dylan?
What?
I know you slept with my ex.
Sally, that's not funny.
Yeah, it's not funny.
No, you have to understand. Okay, I really value our friendship, so you need to understand this.
I don't know what you're thinking.
Stop, like, what is this?
I got it pretty like a girl. He got five stores to tell. See both sides like a girl. See on both sides like a girl. Swimming like through the water. Get it like I'm underwater.
Rule number one, if it's about me, at me so I can see. Rule number two, if you heard shit that ain't come from me, then don't believe it. Cause I hate a bitch that like to post shit, then before you see it, she delete it.
Hot mom check.
See it shine, cause we're golden. Can't ever break us down, cause we're golden.
What makes you a hot mom?
See us glow, cause we're golden.
Hey man, that's what I'm saying. It's game day. We finna eat today, dog. I'ma fuck with you. I know, I was thinking, like, she put the grades in and I had a 64. I was like, that cannot be right. So my mother emailed her.
Unmotivational Monday.
If you're in middle school or high school and you're currently in a relationship, break up with them immediately. Only 1 out of every 100 high school relationships ends in marriage, and 50% of marriages end in divorce. You're more likely to get into a car accident than you are to find your soulmate. Love is dead, and soon you will be too. Can we switch the language?
Psychology tricks that I learned in my general psych class last year that I know work because I use them. People tend to get really uncomfortable in silence and they subconsciously try to fill this by talking. This works especially well if you're in a verbal altercation with somebody and they're kind of being an ass. Just don't say anything. Let themselves dig a deeper hole and listen to the word vomit spew out of their mouth. You can tell which one of your friends likes who by just paying attention a little bit more. If you're in a group and something funny happens or somebody tells a joke, people tend to be laughing while looking at the person they like most. I also want to apologize in advance if you do this and you notice that nobody's making eye contact with you. This last one helped me out a lot when I worked in customer service. If somebody is yelling at you or being a dick, just be like, excuse me, you have a little something in your teeth. This makes them feel very self-conscious and it stops them in their tracks every time. If you guys like this, I'll do a part two.
Why does somebody not know how to flush a toilet after they've had their shit?
Wasn't me.
Well, it was fucking one of yous. Disgusting.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
Yo, is this a fucking McLaren? Is this a McLaren? Whoa! Whoa!
Glow sticking concept. So you have orbitals, right? Pretty easy. And then you have anti-spin flowers, which mine are rusty. How about we combine the two? Kind of something like that.
Hold on. Can we switch the language?
Used to stay with love.
That's a bad bitch. All jokes aside, that shit goes bad.
Look at baby over there. What's up? Little mama come here. Yeah. She start talking, but I really couldn't hear her. Till she started dancing like she do it in the mirror. Like she do it in the mirror.
Hey, man. You want to hang out? Sure. What do you want to do? I don't know. What do you want to do? I don't know. Could I come there? No, my parents won't let me have people over. Can I come there? No, my parents won't let me either. Here, I'll just pick you up. I'm sure we'll find something to do once I'm there. Hey, man. Where am I driving to? I don't know. Yeah, no, for sure. We'll just drive around town for a while until we figure it out. You know, I got an idea. All right, about time. Where are we headed, bud? Walmart.
Stinky, 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 stinky.